Hi, and in this short tutorial, I'm going to show you how to insert and remove a section break in Word. So to insert a section break, if you go to the bottom of your page, let's say that we want to insert a section break to then allow this page here to be a new section, go up to Layout, go along to Breaks, click on the drop down, go down to Section Breaks, and then select from these options here. So for next page section break, click on next page, and you won't see anything happen, but if we go to the home tab and go along to this icon here and click on it, you'll see that a number of different signs and symbols appear, as well as the indication for your section break at the bottom here. Now this section break, if you go to highlight it and click and drag on it, you can see that nothing happens. So it seems like it's quite challenging to delete these, but all you've got to do is hold down your Command or Control key on your keyboard and then click on it, and then just simply press the delete key, and then you get rid of your section break. Then again, if you put a section break in and you've got two sections, so you have a section break here, this is your new section two, and then you just want to highlight this page as a section on its own, go to the bottom of the page here, again, go to Layout, click on the drop down, and go to section break again. And then what you have is section one is your first page, section two is your second page, section three is your third page. Once again, hold the Command or Control key down, click on the section break, press delete, and then again, do the same here. Hold the Command or Control key down, select the section break, and just delete. So I hope that's helped you today. If it has, please subscribe and have a great day.